As Shrek and the others embarked upon his royal quest, Fiona returned to the castle. There, Sleeping Beauty, Snow White, Cinderella, and Rapunzel did what all royal princesses do in times like these. Sip tea.
Seriously? A tea party? It's what all royal princesses do in times like this.
But Prince Charming and his goons had other plans in store for them.
Far, far away is mine.
Demanding to know the whereabouts of Shrek?
You'll never find him.
He did the next best thing.
Question the puppet, find the ogre.
And toss the princesses into a dank cell.
Gotta clean, gotta clean.
With Shrek away, and Charming having seized the throne, the future of Far, Far Away looked bleak indeed.